1 minute recap of the movie called Mom and Dad. A contagious virus becomes loose and starts infecting parents. Everything things seems like a normal day until the virus starts to spread at an extremely rapid rate. The virus makes its host kill their children, which is every parent's dream. All the parents go to their kids' location and kill them, which is pretty brutal. I mean, what the fuck, the parents are straight up ganking up on kids and beating the shit out of them, which is pretty funny because they kinda deserve it. This applies to everyone who had a child, so we see this one drunk parent tried to kill his son but ends up stabbing himself. These dads wait for their newborn babies, which is creepy as fuck. These parents trap their kids in the basement and attempt to gas. Again, what the fuck, who directed this movie? They seriously hate their children or they pay a fat child support bill. Anyway, it obviously doesn't work, and everyone fights for their life, and a couple people die. The kids trap the parents and tie them up, but the parents still hate them.